checking each other, and now they're throwing punches. Boy, these are two big guys are going to go for major penalties.
Both coaches have got to be holding their breath that neither one of the big offensive stars get hurt in this fight. It's a noble but not very sensible idea by either one of them. Let your fighters fight and the dancers dance.
Well, I'll be. The two heavyweights are gone.